Education is the bedrock of every child's future. It is beyond acquiring knowledge, but skills and maturity. At Adedokun International Schools, we make your child stand out with conducive environment for learning. Science laboratory, library, ICT, swimming pool, basketball, handball, sick bay, etc. Transportation for day students, well-constructed hostel for budding students, and lots more. We train to become champions at different grades. Admission into crèche, kindergarten, Primary 1 to 6, JSS 1 to 3, and SS 1 to 2. Visit us at Iloye Campus, Johnson Market, Iloye, Sangoota, Ogun State, Ijoko Campus, Gasline, Ijoko, Ogun State, E4 Campus, opposite General Hospital, E4, Ogun State. Call 0802-3266-458. Adedokun International Schools, not just a school, but a home of champions.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Adejoke Solomon. On today's episode is Adedokun International School at their graduation ceremony. Please sit back, enjoy it.
Adedokun International School Ifo Campus had a 2022 valedictory service, speech day, and prize-giving ceremony at the school premises. The turnout of the pupils, students, and parents was impressive. The ceremony started with an opening prayer led by Dr. Mrs. Adeola Adeyemi, followed by the national and school anthem.
At the end of today's program, we want to have courses in Thank You, Jesus.
Immediately was a welcome speech by the school principal, Michael Fatukasi, as well as welcome address by the proprietress of Adedokun International Schools, Mrs. Romoke Adedokun, as she congratulated the graduates and also recognized the best pupils and students for outside competitions.
I want to thank our wonderful chairman, Engineer Niyi Adedokun, and our proprietor, Elijah Romoke Adedokun, for always responding to our calls when we call them.
I congratulate the set of graduating classes, both nursery, primary, and secondary, who have made us proud. I implore you all to always strive for excellence, not mediocrity, and put God first in your endeavors. Always remember the sons and daughters of whom you are, and be an epitome of good morals.
At Adedokun International School Ifo Campus 2022 Valedictory Service Speech and Prize-Giving Day Ceremony, the students had a wee presentation, nursery presentation, and much more.
Shoi koyi oma agbonyin, ogun ajaweyin wo lo ti me sho wu mi, ogun ojojumo lo mu kile won su mi lo, e sho ki igba ofa leyin. Bang by what you want to eat, butter.
Peace for a god, peace for a god, peace for a tea, the pot, 9 days old.
Thereafter was a guest speaker's speech as she advised the pupils, students, to be diligent in all they do.
I am delighted when I saw some of our children here giving poems in Yoruba. With that, I can believe that teachers here are doing a great job.
Presentation of gifts and awards followed. Then was ballet dance, choreography, and cultural dance, and much more, which was all brilliant.
Thank you very much, mommy. As you are standing.
The teachers, the environment of the school, very conducive for students to learn.
Adedokun International School is actually a great school. I enjoyed most of my moments in the school with my classmates, the teachers, and a lot of activities.
I'm calling on behalf of others, parents that have not brought their children to this school
to come to this school, because this school is very okay. There is no any doubt about it.
Adedokun starts for excellence. It is the best among others. Yes, second to none. That is why it's an international school with a difference.
Bring your child here. You get money for your what? You get money for...
Adedokun International School happens to be one of the trailblazers when we are talking about knowledge and impartation of learning and education.
Adedokun School is a very good school with good quality, and we are trying to build on the quality that we already have.
It's a place where we can say children have the opportunity to achieve greater things, you know, to become champions. It's a home of champions.
The parents, they are so supportive, they are so understanding, and the protection of Almighty God is there for us, which I so much desire, and I'm appreciating God for that for every second in my life.
Adedokun International School Ifo Campus 2022 Valedictory Service Speech and Prize Giving Day ended with gifts, awards, and testimonials to the outstanding pupils, students, and teachers. PTA executives were all recognized for support given to the school, as well as an award to the special guests. The Day 2 celebration of Adedokun International Schools was Gaslight and Iloye Campus Valedictory Service, Speech Day, and Prize Giving Day. Pupils, students, parents, staff, and management were all excited to witness the day. The 2022 Valedictory Service Speech and Prize Giving Day started with an opening prayer led by Mr. Michael Fatukasi, followed by the national and school anthem.
Freedom, peace, and unity.
Then, Principal of Adedokun International Schools, Mr. Michael Fatukasi, mounted the podium to give his welcome speech.
You are all welcome to this occasion. I want to sincerely believe that every one of us is prepared to enjoy every program of today.
Then the nurse presentation and the primary of AIS News followed.
Nigeria, my country. Nigeria, my fatherland. Great Nigeria. It's time to sing!
Yay! In its tail light, the career day of starting all the three campuses of Adedokun International School, both in the primary and secondary section, has better equipped the students as well as people to make good career choices and be ready to work harder to achieve their goal in life.
Immediately, Mrs. CDR's Romoke Adedokun, the proprietress, mounted the podium for a welcome speech.
I advise you to retain your zeal, commitment, and self-motivation to conquer the world carefully with ample opportunities around you. It is pertinent to put in your very best in your studies and raise the bar high in your subsequent results.
Adedokun International School Prize Giving Ceremony continued with the primary class diction presentation, ìròyìn ẹ̀fẹ̀, comedy news, and much more.
Èyí ni ìbéèrè tí àwọn ará ìlú bi ara wọn pé kí ni wọ́n wá kiri, kí ló bọ́ sọyìn lápò wọn. Lọ́gọ́ ni àwọn panápaná débẹ̀, ṣùgbọ́n ẹpá kò gbọ́rọ̀ mọ́ nítorí pé gbogbo wọn ni wọ́n ti jóná.
Thereafter, Dr. Olawale Joshua Temitope, the guest speaker, took to the stage for his speech, followed by the graduating nursery presentation, which was beautiful.
As parents, do your best to protect your children. Talk to them about values and morals. Teach them about contentment. And hopefully, when they grow up, they won't depart from it.
We are the future, we are the dreams, we are the nation, we are part of this. Yes, we are so amazing, that's the least we shall be.
Then was testimonial presentation to the nursery graduates by Mrs. CDS Romoke Adedokun, the proprietress of Adedokun International Schools. The drama and ballet dance followed, which was awesome. Presentation of awards to the Zonal Educational Officer, Mr. Agboola Ganiu, and the guest speaker, Dr. Olawale Joshua Temitope. The Igbo, Fulani, Yoruba cultural dance and the choreography presentation came up. It was time for presentation of awards and certificate to the outstanding pupils and students of Gasline and Iloye campus. The Gasline and Iloye campus ceremony continued with a speech by the second guest speaker of the day, Mrs. Adetutu Adejari, as she congratulated the school for their hard work. The Adedokun International School Prize Giving Ceremony of Gasline and Iloye campus came to a close with presentation of certificate to the graduating student of JSS 3 as they had a session of photographs with their parents and also danced with the preparatress.
Next person.
It's a school for all. It's a school for intellectuals and a place you should allow your children to be.
Each year they keep improving on all the things they are doing, and I believe the cloud will be their starting point.
What will be happiness for more students to come in, more parents to join us, and by God's grace, we are going.
Then there was presentation of awards to the second guest speaker and finally the closing prayer. Adedokun International School, peak of moral teaching and academic excellence.
Listen this. Beautiful. Yes,
Education is the bedrock of every child's future. It is beyond acquiring knowledge, but skills and maturity. At Adedokun International Schools, we make your child stand out with conducive environment for learning. Science laboratory, library, ICT, swimming pool, basketball, handball, sick bay, etc. Transportation for day students, well-constructed hostel for boarding students, and lots more. We train to become champions at different grades. Admission into crèche, kindergarten, Primary 1 to 6, JSS 1 to 3, and SS 1 to 2. Visit us at Iloye Campus, Johnson Market, Iloye, Sangoota, Ogun State, Ijoko Campus, Gasline, Ijoko, Ogun State, E4 Campus, opposite General Hospital, E4, Ogun State. Call 0802-3266-458. Adedokun International Schools, not just a school, but a home of champions. Champions. Champions.